Sun City Eagle Family, the two eagles have fledged. Fledge, a young bird develops wing feathers that are large enough for flight. The eaglets will add some weight as they develop their flight muscles after they leave the nest. First flights usually occur at 9 or 10 weeks of age and are preceded by vigorous exercising and flapping. When chicks leave the nest, they usually glide to a nearby tree or stump, returning to the nest tree frequently and continuing to be fed by the adults. At first, the eaglets have difficulty landing on tree limbs. While eaglets improve their landing and flying skills, they depend on their parents for food. The adults will bring food to where the eaglets are perched. This eaglet knows it must improve its limb landings. Eaglets will stay close to the nest and nest tree during the first few weeks after fledging. Within 1 month after fledging, eaglets will soar and drift over the water. The eaglets are poor hunters and may scavenge on dead prey instead. As the chicks develop their flight skills, they harass the adults and try to take fish from them. This behavior helps eaglets learn to forage and be independent and will last into September. Sun City Eagle family, the two eagles have fledged. Fledge, a young bird develops wing feathers that are large enough for flight.